one of the volunteers at the Zetland Lifeboat. Hello, Martin.
Hello, Julie.
How are you?
Very well.
Now, a few months ago, we were standing, absolutely getting drenched as the Zetland was taken away to Middlesbrough.
Yeah, it was a horrible day.
It was the first time out of the museum since, what, the 60s?
Yeah, 1963 was the last time she went out of the museum. And prior to that, she'd been in here since 1907. So it's a big day.
It is a big day. So she's returned home.
Yes.
And what are the men doing here now?
Well, they're just taking the securing fastenings off the lorry. And once they've got those off, the lorry behind's got a huge forklift truck on it. So the forklift truck's going to come along the side here and lift the Zetland off. So it's going to be a much quicker procedure than we stood watching 5 months ago in the pouring rain.
I remember it well, taking on a low rider.
Low loader.
Low loader, sorry. Yeah, that's it. That's the one. So if the vehicle behind that's got the flashing lights in the front,
yes,
that's the one that's got the forklift on it.
That's right. And it's not just any old forklift, it's a huge one.
Yeah,
well, Zetland weighs about 3 tonnes and she's 30 feet long, so it's a big machine to take her off.
Now, there's a big celebratory day going on today, so what's going to be happening?
Well, we're going to take the Zetland off the low loader. Hopefully, we're going to leave her outside for an hour or two so people can walk around and see her in the open air. You get a completely different perspective on the boat in the open compared to what happens in the museum, where she takes up most of the space in the main hall. So it's an opportunity, maybe once in a lifetime opportunity, to see the boat in her in the open air like this. We're going to have a few speeches in the main building there. Lord Zetland's here and he's going to say a few words. And Jeanette, the chairperson of the museum, is also going to say a few words. And then at 12:30, we've got the Master Fisherman's Choir coming along to sing us a few songs.
Fabulous, you're one of them, isn't
it? I am.
Yes, excellent. Doesn't make you quite nervous?
All this sort of thing makes me terribly nervous, but we're in the hands of the professionals, as I said last time, so
should
be all right.
She was so delicate when she was taken away, and the deal really was that it was not going to be like it was going to be a nice restoration to just make her last us longer.
Yeah, that's right. We always call it conservation rather than restoration. We've done really as little structural work as possible. It's been done very, very thoroughly.
It's coming down.
But we haven't taken anything apart and rebuilt it at all. It's been just been kept, I think.
So are you happy with the restoration?
I'm absolutely delighted, yes. Yes, I think it looks really good. I think the gentleman and his team that did them, Tony Young and his colleagues, have done an absolutely magnificent job preserving the character and really, as you say, keeping it there for future generations to enjoy.
Martin, thank you.
You're welcome.